Some believe the dignity of the Empire rests on the results of the mock battle. That's an overstatement, of course. Still, we must do our best to prevail. You should take the time to learn each student's abilities. Perhaps some extra lessons and training sessions are in order? You look as if you have no idea what's going on here. I know my way around, so I'm happy to help you find your footing. The monastery has some exceptional facilities that everyone who lives at the Officers' Academy is welcome to make use of. For example, you can enjoy a meal with your students at the dining hall, or take part in some one-on-one sparring at the training grounds. I suggest visiting the various facilities whenever you have the time to spare. It's a great way to get to know the students, faculty, and various workers here. Have you noticed the bulletin boards placed around the monastery? Those contain requests people have posted, as well as helpful information from the market. If you prove yourself by helping people with their requests, certain facilities here will become available for your use. The bulletin board is updated frequently, so I suggest checking it at least once a month. You should take your time when speaking with everyone, but when it comes to using the facilities, well, you need to be more careful about that. If you use them without planning ahead, your free time will be gone before you know it. A deal is expected from professors of the Officers' Academy, so it's important to hone your skills. To put it plainly, you'll need to keep expanding your knowledge of all disciplines, not just battle.
Much appreciated.
It's finally time for the mock battle. This is my chance to measure your worth as an instructor. Do you think you can rise to the challenge? So confident. This will be interesting. Each of us has undergone strict training. We're prepared for anything that comes our way. That means there's no need to hold back. Show us what you're capable of.
Hey there. Did we miss our invite to this strategy meeting? Oh, no worries. We'll just join in now.
Simply tell me your weaknesses and you're welcome to stay. But is there enough time to cover them all?
Ah, so you can't win unless you know my weakness. Poor princess. You really should believe in yourself more.
I spare no effort when pursuing victory. As a master of schemes, I should think you would understand.
Schemes? Me? I have no idea what you're talking about. I plan to fight fair and square as ever.
Hearing the words fair and square from Claude can only be a bad omen.
Your Highnesses haven't known me for very long, but you already have me figured out, don't you?
No need to poke fun. I will fight with honor. That said, I will fight to win.
Yes, and the same is true of us. Right, Professor?
If that is how you feel, then I will not hold back.
Oh, how precious. Looks like you and the students have become fast friends.
While I am pleased that you are taking the initiative to acquaint yourself with the students, I'm afraid it's about time for the faculty strategy meeting.
Ah, how time flies. In that case, I'll see you later.
Edelgard, Professor, be careful out there.
The mock battle is finally here. Will you lead us to victory?
I'm sure you already understand, but the house that defeats the other two is declared the winner. Incidentally, I'll be overseeing this mock battle, so listen well if you want to win.
Stay focused.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will prevail.
None of your shallow tactics are required, Claude. Ignatz and I will dismantle the opposition.
Me?
I'm not ready.
Are you making light of our new professor? If you drop your guard, you're gonna get hurt.
Ash, can you move to the front lines? I want to lure the enemy this way.
Got it, Your Highness. Leave it to me.
Once you've finished preparing, make your move. Did you? Mercedes, keep our enemy occupied until then.
I'm on it.
Oh my. We'll try.
Lost?
Oh, you should be honored.
I've lost. The new professor is quite a commander.
Well done, Teach. I may have to take this seriously after all.
Perhaps I should retreat.
So strong. Have to do better next time.
Witness my power.
Are you really gonna fight two houses at once? An impressive display of confidence.
This is a good opportunity for us. Let's forge ahead.
I'd like to take it easy.
Thank you. Battle?
Apologies.
That is that.
No. This is as far as I can go.
Only a fool challenges me. Perhaps I should retreat.
This...
My training was insufficient. I am so sorry, everyone. The rest is up to you.
Come on.
Look at that, a real-life princess. I'll have to be careful not to scar that little face of yours.
Careful, Claude. I'll win no matter what, but you're only making things harder for yourself.
Losing hasn't even crossed your mind, has it? Ooh, this will be a bit of a shock then.
To shock was your intention to begin with, was it not?
What? I hate losing. I guess I'll just have to settle for cheering the others on.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Well done. I nearly wound up a patient in my own infirmary.
That is that.
So, you've made it past Manuela, eh? I see now I must focus and then make my move.
Thank you.
My goodness. The leadership of someone with actual battle experience is... Well, I was as good as useless.
Must be awful losing to me.
All right, that's that. The winner of this mock battle is... The Black Eagle House!
Even though it was just a mock battle, we defeated both houses masterfully. Take pride in this victory, everyone.